who produced it, and the world embraced it as an anthem of ironic truth. Here's Brandon Flowers with Instant Karma.